Three jump. Woohoo!
Hey, turn.
Hi, pretty girl. Who's 8 years old?
She's not moving like a statue. My turn.
Yeah, okay. Make sure you don't dirty your dress. I was wondering how they were over there. Because they're soft.
Ready and jump. Run to me and then jump. Okay, stand back there and jump. One, two, three, jump. Yeah. Ready, jump.
Do the peace sign one.
Ready, jump.
Just kidding, we're going this way.
Mark!
Step. Why did you go in? Because she's so little, she's not confident yet. Baby steps. Yeah. Okay, come on, go change it. Thank you.
How do you feel? You've just been baptized.
I feel cold.
Come here, I'm talking.
I feel cold and calm.
You feel cold, calm, and what?
Good.
Good? I'm so proud of you.
And warm now.
You're warm now? Okay.
Satan loves her gifts, she loves her presence, but this gift is the best gift you'll ever receive. And unlike your toys, which it seems like we do keep forever, but this gift will stay with you forever. And it will never leave you astray. I give you peace. Testify truth to you, not only in church, but every truth you learn in school. Everything that is right and true, the Holy Ghost will testify to you, and you'll feel good. I asked her, what do you know about the Holy Ghost? I just wanted to make sure she caught something of it, just of what we talked about. She only said, it makes me feel happy, and that's that's the main way you know that the Holy Ghost is speaking to you, babe. You'll feel good, you'll feel warm, and you'll feel happy. And at the same time also, when you're not doing something right, you won't feel that good feeling that you feel. Really proud of you, babe, for making this choice and taking this next step and entering the covenant path. Just want to close with, in a few minutes, babe, you'll hear the words, receive the Holy Ghost. And just because what that means is you'll be an active participant of the Holy Ghost in your life. Which means you need to pray for it. You need, as Grandma Serena mentioned, as you keep your covenants, bearing his name, bearing one another's burdens, and keeping his commandments, you have the Holy Ghost with you. There's no other companionship that I care about that is more important in your life than any other friend or individual in the companionship of the Holy Ghost. I bear testimony that everything that is being done today is right. And sure, Jesus is the Christ, this is his church, and we follow his example in doing this. We love you, our Father in heaven loves you, and I say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
When I woke up this morning and it was raining outside, I was like,
in the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Great job. That is the most important
part of why we're here, and that's Jesus Christ, that we're doing all of this in His name.
Peyton, you go outside and take some photos.